federal study says more than 100 toxic substances are making their way into the Columbia River. The U.S. Geological Survey says the chemicals are coming from everyday items through wastewater into the river. They say old drugs thrown out, pesticides, and personal care products have been found. It's unknown how harmful the toxic materials are, though, because there are no standards for safe levels in water.